that's me. You're probably wondering how I ended up.